Now, local farmers could be seeing some relief from the pandemic. The U.S. Department of Agriculture announcing a $700 million grant program designed to give economic relief to food workers hit hard by the pandemic. The money will be divvied up among state agencies, Native American tribes, and nonprofits. Those entities will reimburse farm workers and meatpacking workers for COVID expenses up to $600.